गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज 12.1। इन अ ईयर सीमा अर्न्स रुपीज 1,50,000 एंड सेव्स रुपीज 50,000। फाइंड द रेशियो ऑफ ए पार्ट इज मनी दैट सीमा अर्न्स टू द मनी शी सेव्स। टू सॉल्व दिस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल राइट डाउन द गिवन इंफॉर्मेशन। टोटल मनी शी अर्न्स रुपीज 1,50,000। मनी शी सेव्स इज ऑल्सो गिवन टू यू, रुपीज 50,000। फाइन। नाउ रेशियो ऑफ मनी दैट सीमा earns to the money she saves is equal to 1,50,000 ratio 50,000. Fine. So this is do the cancellation. After this, you will get 15/5. Further cancellation is possible in the table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. So in the result, you will write 3:1. Okay. Now come to the B part. Find the ratio of money that she saves to the money she spends. So to solve this part, you need money she spends. Okay. So money she spends is equal to total minus money she saves. Okay, so 1,50,000 minus 50,000. After subtraction, you will get 1,00,000. Now, ratio of money that she saves to the money she spends is equal to save money this money spends now do the cancellation. Five upon 10. Further cancellation in the table of 5. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. So this is equal to 1/2. In the result, you will write 1:2. Now come to the 10th question. In a college, out of 4,320 students, 2300 are girls. Find the ratio of A part is number of girls to the total number of students. So to solve this, first of all, you will write down the given information. Total number of students 4,320. Number of girls 2,300. The question is to find the ratio of number of girls to the total number of students. Okay. Now, number of girls 2,300 ratio 4,320. 2,300 upon 4,320. Now, cancellation 0, 0 cut. So, 230 upon 432. Further cancellation is possible in the table of 2. So, after cancellation, you will get 115 upon 216. Further cancellation is not possible. So 115 upon 216. In the result, you will write 115 ratio 216. Now come to the B part. Find the ratio of number of boys to the number of girls. Students, number of boys are not given to you. So first of all, to solve B part, you will find out the number of boys. Number of boys is equal to total students minus number of girls. Fine. Total students 4,320 minus 2,300. So 4,320 minus 2,300, you will get 2,020. Now, ratio of number of boys to the number of girls is equal to boys ratio number of girls. Cancellation 2. Further cancellation is not possible. So in the result, you will write 101 ratio 150. Okay. Now come to the question number 12. Cost of dozen pens is rupees 180 and cost of 8 ball pens is rupees 56. Find the ratio of the cost of a pen to the cost of a ball pen. Now to solve this sum, on the left hand side, I will write pens and on the right hand side, I am going to write ball pens. Fine. Now, here, cost of dozen pens. You know, in one dozen we have 12 articles. So you will write here cost of, you will not write dozen, you will write cost of 12 pens is equal to rupees 180. And write the relation, because 1 dozen is equal to 12 articles. Okay, now cost of one pen, because question is based on to find the ratio of a pen. A pen means one pen. Rupees 180 upon 12. After division, you will get rupees 15. Now come to the right hand side. Ball pens. Cost of 8 ball pens is rupees 56. This is given to you. Again, you will find out the cost of one ball pen. Cost of one ball pen. Rupees 56 upon 8 and you will get rupees 7. Now, come to the last step. Last step is to find the ratio of the cost of a pen. The cost of a pen to the cost of a ball pen. Cost of one pen, rupees 15. Cost of one ball pen is rupees 7. So rupees 15, rupees 7 in the division. Cancellation. Further cancellation is not possible. So in the result, you will write 15 ratio 7. Now come to the question number 14. Divide 20 pens between Sheila and Sangeeta in the ratio of 3:2. This is given to you. Ratio is given to you and the question is to find out the number of pens with Sheila and number of pens with Sangeeta. To solve this sum, we have two steps. Step number one. First of all, you will find out the sum of these two terms. Sum of the given terms. You know na, this is known as first term and this is known as second term. So 3 + 2 is equal to 5. In the step number 2, we will find out number of pens that Sheila gets is equal to 3 divided by this 5 multiplied by 20, because total pens are 20. 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20, so 12. Number of pens that Sangeeta gets is equal to 2 over 5 multiplied by 20. So 8. So 12 pens with Sheila and 8 pens with Sangeeta. Now come to the question number 15. Mother wants to divide rupees 36 between her daughters Shreya and Bhumika in the ratio of their ages. If the age of Shreya is 15 years and the age of Bhumika is 12 years, find how much Shreya and Bhumika will get. According to the question, mother wants to divide money in the ratio of their ages. So in the step number 1, you will find out the ratio of their ages. So Before that, first of all, you will write down the given information. Given age of Shreya is equal to 15 years. Age of Bhumika is equal to 12 years. Okay. Now, find out the ratio of their ages. Ratio of their ages. 15 upon 12. Cancellation is possible in the table of 3. After cancellation, you will get 5:4. Fine. Now come to the step number 2. Step number 2 is same as previous question. Now you will find out the sum of the given terms. 5 plus 4, 9. Now come to the step number 3. Money that Shreya gets is equal to, this is a ratio, so 5 upon 9 multiplied by 36. Rupees 20. Similarly, money that Bhumika gets is equal to 4/9 multiplied by 36. Rupees 16. So like this we will solve the sum. Students, revise all the sums very carefully and complete your homework. Thank you and have a nice day.